Sometimes there are obstacles in the road that can leave you feeling low, and you don't know how to move forward. And sometimes there are turns you wanna take, but the way gets hard to trace. Now you're wondering, how did you get here? But don't you give up until you see how God is ordering your steps, so you can walk into your seats. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform. God is faithful to perform. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform it. Our God is faithful. To bless the world as it flows.
He that has begun
a great,
work in you is faithful to perform it. God is faithful to perform.
Oh,
he that has begun a great work in you
is faithful to perform it. Yourself and say, God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me. God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me. You ought to encourage somebody. Show your name. He's faithful to perform. God is faithful to perform. Yesterday, today, and forevermore. God is faithful.
Faithful
and great.
Great
is his faithfulness. Great is his faithfulness. So what should be considered as we proceed is that this work did not begin with you. Our mother's mothers and father's fathers planted seeds when we were but the faint motion of a dream in their mind. They hoped for a harvest, a legacy, a great work. So may your next step forward and see greatness exceeding abundantly more than we can imagine. But let me assure you that it's great, and our God is faith. Yes, Lord. Yes, you're